Governor Rauner has backed off on overtime requirements. Rauner's administration has suspended a no overtime policy for workers who care for disabled residents in their homes. The decision came out just before the SEIU Healthcare Illinois planned to file a class action lawsuit. DHS says the amount of money paid in overtime has decreased.